We're going to manufacture a story. Go ahead. Tell the story about... Tell the story about Old Man Coffee. He left today and... Go ahead.
I think Old Man Coffee should only drink good coffee.
I would like to ask him that. Is he Old Man Coffee before the phrase Old Man Coffee?
We don't have any stories.
Tell me an Old Man Coffee story in there somewhere.
I got nothing.
What up? It's the Trooper. It's Trooper Thursday. Should be a big one. A lot of names on the list. It's something like June 9th. World Series of Poker is well underway. A lot of people in town. A lot of people here for poker. And a lot of those people like to say hello at Trooper Thursday. There we are. Speaking of Go Gamble World, how does everyone like Go Gamble World? What do you think of the new site? You got blogs, you got videos, podcasts are coming. I'm not totally set up with that yet, but it is my intention to have a podcast or many. I do want to mention that I'm doing restaurant reviews over there on Go Gamble World, written restaurant reviews. And, I don't know.
It's definitely June. The temperature today looks like it's 103 right now. Nope, 107. I knew that sounded low. 107? That's classic World Series of Poker weather right there. 107. Looks like they're getting ready to put something new over here. The Marketplace. Oh snap, it's gonna have some Starbucks action.
Three minutes till 4. I'm gonna make sure I don't miss the bomb pot. Then we'll come back and get the coffee action going. Let's start with Jason's
theme. Are we ready?
Jason's theme.
Okay,
right
ready
here.
To go, you Jason's ready? Theme.
Oh, Jason. Jason, set. Oh, no, Jason,
oh,
calm
Jason,
down.
Easy.
You
easy.
Need easy. Or you need a diaper.
Easy, Jason. Easy.
I think he needs a diaper.
Easy
change.
Diaper, yeah.
You need a change?
Did you change his diaper? Is that what happened? You changed his diaper?
He went somewhere, so I think he might have had someone meet him in the bathroom. And
I did not go anywhere.
Wipe his ass for him and change him.
Did you get powdered real nice?
I got powdered real nice. That feels good.
I'm going to tell you something you don't know about yourself. You enjoy the acute pain of losing any one given hand.
That guy doesn't happen very often.
Because you're too worried about it. You're so worried about that $25 that it's affecting your entire week.
No.
Firstly, why are you trembling?
What?
You need a drink? Why are you trembling?
Trembling?
Yeah, you came over here shaking like you had
a lot of old man.
What are you doing?
One of my viewers, who I went to lunch with today, and I did a video on, gave me this package to give to you because he was watching your video a couple of years ago about some iced coffee that you had, and you were stirring the iced coffee with a knife.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Well, he got these for you.
That's the proper way to do it.
Well,
you gotta stir it with an upside down butter knife.
I don't know about the proper way to do it.
Yes.
Thanks, Pete. Thanks, Pete. Thanks, Pete, for the spoons.
I feel like when I put you on the spot is when the best stuff comes out.
Like what?
It's in there. You got to dig deep and find it.
I got a little. I'll be here for a little while longer. So I'll come up with something.
You feel like cursing?
And what?
Do you feel like cursing?
Not right now, no. It's been a good day. It's been a real good day. So,
what are you winning?
I'm up about $25.
That's the problem.
You're right. That is the problem. Yeah. If I could just lose a little bit, I'd be all right, huh?
Are you entertained?
I'm entertained.
Are you going to go bet on that?
No.
Well, finish reading it first. You might.
The flop is not good for you. You almost have to like either commit or just flip. There's no play.
Thank you for the random cup of soup. It was delicious.
Canadian tradition.
That's that Canadian hospitality right there.
Canadian tradition alive.
Here. I didn't get any. F Canada, as South Park would say.
$10 free play, that turns into $7.50, but then I run my $12.50 in comps, and it turns into $3.75. There's your free play comp update.
Troopers game. Shout out to Tyler and John and everybody at work.
Hey Jordan, any shout outs back home?
Hi everybody. I'd like to shout out my fellow DJs from Stevens Point, Wisconsin. We got Pump, we got Krieger. How's it going, guys? Keep it real.
My family back in Kentucky and the one straggler in Texas. Salute.
Having fun down here, and shout out to all my poker buddies back in Lancana.
Shout out to the girls back home, Emma, Elizabeth, and Lily, and to my beautiful wife. I love you so much. Thanks.
Back home, all my friends in Denver, Colorado, to my son Eli, my poker club 459. Shout out. Thank you. I'm here to birthday. Thanks.
Shout out to my wife, Janelle, in Charlotte, North Carolina, and my grandmother.
Awesome. Hi, my name's Tom. Perhaps you're wondering why we're gathered here today. My understanding is that it's due to the influence of the trooper, the super trooper, the man who's got the magnetic personality to draw people from all over the world to this spot, the primary spot for poker, the Westgate Resort. Welcome.
We wrap it up.
Shout out to my mom, dad, brother, Shell, and my friend Dave.
Awesome. Thanks, buddy.
Shout out back home to my mom, Sydney, and Isabella, beautiful niece, and any shout-outs back home?
Shout out to Bill's mom also, and shout out to my beautiful wife.
Amanda.
Love you.
Hey, Amanda.
I thought Trooper Thursday was supposed to be the most fun day of poker of the week.
It is the most fun day of poker on the strip. Number one, what do you get Cammy for? You know I'm shy.
Apparently, you're one of the dealers at the World Series of Poker. They told them to take out the seat cards, threes, six, and sevens.
What about the...
Listen!
The original trooper. What about the nine and seven?
Then my goal is the dealer takes the threes, the sixes, and the sevens out of the deck. Out of the deck.
Yes.
Puts them in the thing and plays the game for an hour with no...
She interprets dropping in the well as taking them out of the hand.
No, but no. She interprets seat cards as cards out of the deck. So for an hour they played without any 12 cards missing out of the deck?
I say every time I get fives, I can't hit a set.
He was standing on one leg and he's holding onto it and just leaned right into it. And it was like...
Yeah.
That's dangerous.
They're not that expensive. They're only like $600.
I know, but you killed them on those things.
Yeah, you killed on a lot of scooters too.
At least this one can keep up the cars.
I don't know. That's the dangerous thing.
15.
Very dangerous.
Assuming you got the trooper, that's all. I'm standing up
for lunch.
What?
45. I just walked back, I saw the camera out, I figured you got the trooper.
Well, first of all,
I was weak. You knew I was weak.
What would Jason say about that bet?
That's my biggest bet I made tonight, $20.
Yeah. I know.
Would pocket queens be good here?
I've been waiting on that for years. Who's first?
I can't believe it. I finally hit it. Check.
You're not. It's not your turn.
It's your turn.
Put that damn button somewhere. This is exactly this.
How I envisioned in the dream.
This is exactly the time
that I don't. This reminds me of the Matrix.
That I don't want this hand.
This camera's making me nervous.
Here it is. Here.
There.
First beer ever. Celebrating Go Gamble World. Launched this week. We're celebrating. Go Gamble.
That is not your first beer ever.
Yeah, my first beer ever. You ever seen me drink a beer?
First beer ever?
Yeah.
And the guy who never drank a beer.
Yeah. At Trooper Thursday. At Trooper Thursday.
Oh, okay. Well, that's
a qualifier.
Different.
It's a qualifier.
And we find ourselves at the end of another Trooper Thursday. They came all the way from Germany, Switzerland, Ireland, Canada, and all over America. I end up winning a cool $90 tonight. There will be a pretty cool blog post up on Go Gamble World. It's called Why I Chose Poker. If you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below. Thank you to every single person that came to Trooper Thursday. The sign-up sheet on gogambleworld.com worked swimmingly. I'll see you next time.